Hey, how's it going? I'm Neos, and today in this video I'm showing off a new feature for patron and extreme donators, which is the treasure box and the mystery box. Now, if you're a patron donator, you can get a mystery box once a day, and a treasure box you can get once a day if you're an extreme donator. And basically what they are is, as you know before, you can get the mystery box from voting, or I think you can get them from like pest control or something. You can get them from various things, but they didn't give that good of items. So what we did is we revamped the items and then we upgraded them and made an upgraded version, which is the treasure box, which can give anything from Barrows to party hats. So I decided it'd be a good idea to open 1,000 of them and then show you guys the like end of it. So yeah, that's all I needed to say, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, please feel free to leave a like and a comment, subscribe to support my channel, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace. How's it going? I'm Neos, and now it's finally the result, which everybody has probably been waiting to see, so yeah, here we go. I'm actually quite happy with this. I tried organizing it a little just for you guys to see it better, but here it is. We have a max cash stack, 98 100 mil tokens, 82 donator boxes, 82. 6 black party hats, 2 green party hats, 4 yellows, 2 reds, 4 blue Halloween masks, 5 green Halloween masks, a Santa, 7 Pernix cowls, 4 Pernix bodies, and 3 Pernix chaps. 8, I feel like the helms were the most out of all of them. We have 7 steads over a year, 2 rage fires, 4 glavens, 2 Christmas crackers, 3 faithfuls. So as you see, these are very worth it, and you get these treasure boxes for free. All you need to be is an extreme donator, which it does cost around, I think, $350, but it can be very worth it because you can make a lot more money than you donated in the end. Not real life money, but, you know, Hydrascape money. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, please feel free to leave a like and a comment, giving me more ideas for videos and whatever you guys want to see, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.